pray God you can cool. I stand outside this woman's work, this woman's world. Ooh, it's hard on the man. Now his part is over. Now
you know, he only has to sit in it. How inspiring on's enough? You did it for Petra.
I was a copper then.
Give it a rest, all right?
I've got something for you.
What?
It's a protractor set. Or is it a big bumper box of finger-sized bandages? Or is it a cardboard cut-out bandage mask with holes cut out for the eyes? It's art and glue.
Okay,
Jacob.
Here we go.
Here in heaven, perfect trouble. State your meaning.
Okay.
She's done it now, Lucas.
Look, Crystal, Mr. Duck's on the toilet. He's very good. Don't you try one for Mummy? Yeah, come
listen,
on.
Listen, Dave,
look,
Dave,
Mr. Beard,
I'll
very
deal with that on the side, okay?
Oh, that's nice.
Yeah, that's because I am in a toilet. Hold on. Listen, sweetheart, you're a big girl now. You're not going to fall down it, okay? Hey? No. Obviously, I'm talking to my...
Would you try?
Yeah, but you're
See?
A big, brave boy too,
See,
okay?
Down. Oh, Mr. Beard,
well, now...
a very nice long wee in the toilet.
Am I?
Do you want to try one?
Here in heaven, perfect trouble.
Hold your sec. I get a wet wipe.
Aries, don't be put off by the mountain you have to climb. Your sure-footedness will see you to the top, but you will smell of baby sick for the rest of your life. Unbloody canny.
You hate it, don't you, all this?
Hate it? God, no, Lulu. They're wonderful kids. Nothing's doing in the next few years. I'm going to have my eggs frozen.
Speaking of which, Paul's back.
Paul is back.
How did the Brazil thing go? What was he building?
He wasn't building. He was advising on a water sanitation plant that somebody else was building. Who cares?
Come on. Capricorn.
Go on, then. Read it and weep.
Oh, they've made a printing error. Your future's just a big smudge.
Yeah. I should have known your samba dancing monkey days are over.
Henry, I want to go up to 3 days.
I don't want you taking on too much, love.
Oh, come on, Andy. I've had my life on hold long enough, don't you reckon?
Bringing up kids isn't putting your life on hold. It is life.
Oh, yeah, nice one, Swarmy Spazer.
Give us a break for your arse.
Get lost, pre-vert.
5 minutes for you.
Hiya.
Morning. It's from Buenos Aires.
Said he'd phone you about 8. He's lush.
If you want the dragons, take them, but I warn you, they're pewter.
What? Hey, no. I'm Debonair Securities. I'm on the call sheet if the police can't come out. Look, I've got... Whoa. I've got a card. See? Don't shoot.
I think drunks broke the door.
All right. What about the stuff on the floor?
I think I knocked it all off. Sorry to give you a fright.
No sweat. I used to be a copper.
Oh.
Yeah, I'm actually trained to bring down a felon with a cardboard tube.
Your brochure said something about rapid response.
Yeah, well, there's probably been a major terrorist incident in Wootton Bassett or something. So, gold diggers, eh?
Ever go?
No. I find they lean heavily towards disco and garage. I'm more of a techno man myself, as you can probably tell from my pullover. Thanks. Your system's going to need resetting. Yeah, so I'll get somebody to do that tomorrow. I'll let you get on.
Can you stay a bit? Just until the police arrive?
Of course I will. As long as you need me.
Sorry, that's really selfish of me. You probably want to get back to your warm bed and your wife.
No. She won't even know I'm gone.
Thing then.
Oh dear, I appear to lose all my feminine mystery.
Thank you.
your practice, Petra?
Yeah, well, first concert and all that. I'll be gutted if you sound like a dying hippo. But that is not the reason why I'm here. Ta-da!
Yeah, that's great, Dad, thanks.
That's your last 3 years' worth.
Yeah, cool.
I've been calling. Fish pie.
Give her a minute.
I give my love freely, for it is mine to give.
Yeah, I'm not making any promises. They're police cars. They're not fairground rides, are they?
So, are you going to take this poor girl down gold diggers then, show her how it's done?
Yeah, I should. You should have seen the way she was undressing me with her eyes. I felt like a tar.
I'll bet she wasn't all.
Yeah, right, because I'm every woman's eye candy.
You don't see the way women look at you. Most men don't. Look, you're missing the point, my lover.
No.
You turned up when she was frightened and... you were kind and funny and all the lovely things that you are naturally. Look, I fell for you in an hour. You see, now I've got crap taste.
Yeah, that's it. It's been reset. It's been normalised.
That's what they said. They didn't say normalised.
Ah, well, you see, that is a securities word. Have you recovered from the other night?
Had a headache. Didn't go for 2 days.
You know, you should think about getting one of these boxes for your flat. And you should probably think about getting them dragons insured for about £6. The price appears to shot up on the black market.
Oh, lacking a little definition there, Hercules.
That's right, all our consultants have high levels of expertise in the field. It's a bit tricky now, though. Yeah, I'm waiting for a customer.
Right. Well, I've logged it, so there shouldn't be any follow-up.
Fantastic, thank you. Hey.
Hi.
What are you doing here?
Doing? I was just walking. I saw Steve. How are you, mate?
Good, yeah, just getting in me public relations. Sorry we had to leave you in the hands of this great fool.
It's OK. In fact... oh, God, what time is it? I've got to get to the bank to deposit the cheques. I've got to go.
Oh, don't worry. Steve can take you down there in the squad car. Flash the light. You'll be there in 2 minutes.
Can you do that?
Too large to through the high street, then.
Sweetie!
Yeah, going all Bowdy and Doyle for the ladies, you know.
I thought you were going to take me.
Oh, sorry, bud.
Who do you have in the back?
Oh, it was nothing, a D&D.
So, stranger, you okay?
Yeah. You lost a bit of weight.
Didn't I ask you the same thing?
Well, I haven't. Not unless cream eggs are a core ingredient of the Atkins diet.
Can you pinch more than an inch? Watch it, woman. You get more than an inch off this bloke. He's all right, isn't he, Andy?
Yeah, you tell me.
Yeah, of course he is.
So why do you ask?
I'm your mate, right? So you can take this on the chin. But what's going on?
Where?
All right, don't answer.
No, what? What? Answer what?
Do you remember how you worked with the job?
Yeah.
Dealing with it on the outside and letting it eat you up on the inside. You've got a good life going on here. You do things for yourself. You're out of all this shit.
And I think that's mostly thanks to Elaine. Don't mess her about.
I'm not following you. What are you on about? This afternoon was just a laugh.
Wish I had what you have.
Steve?
So here we arrive at the southern entrance. This particular stone here is known as the Devil's Chair. And if you walk round the other side, you can actually see there is a little chair that's inside the stone. Sorry, so here we arrive at the southern entrance. Could report you for that. This is a protected site, you vandal. Welcome home. Thanks for the letters.
I didn't send any.
Don't they have sarcasm in South America? You went away for 3 months and stayed away for 2 years.
I was scared to see you again, Pip.
Don't call me that.
So are we cool?
Yeah, of course. Think I want to spend the rest of my life with a selfish engineer. Be lucky to make our tinfoil wedding anniversary.
What's that, fifth?
Well, hang on, it goes paper, balsa wood.
Soil, bakelite, tinfoil, dog hair.
There's a spare bike on the back of the Jeep. Nah.
You're getting rusty, girl.
I'm sick. I understood that you needed space, Paul. You didn't give a toss about what I needed.
It wasn't planned. You know, it was... We had 4 years. It all got too much. You know, flat, bleeding cats. You were practically a daughter to my parents. Whatever happened to them, by the way?
What? You even lost contact with your own parents?
Cats.
Oh. Tuppence got run over and Inky got cat AIDS.
I told you. Too cozy.
Why is cozy so terrible? But no. No, it's fine. I just wish you'd dumped me and then flown off instead of pretending you had an epiphany in some Aztec casbah.
Aztecs didn't have casbahs.
I wasted 2 years waiting for you, Paul. I'm 32. Now I've got to start all over again at 32. Get it?
Actually waited 2 years.
Oh, he's going really fast now. There he goes, there he goes. He's gonna crash, he's gonna crash!
I don't smell of child's poo. I don't smell of poo poo. I don't smell of poo poo. I don't smell of poo poo. I don't smell of child's poo. Doesn't that turn you on? Look, she's been clean all day. We're close.
I was just thinking of going for last orders.
What's up, mate?
I'm just fed up, to be honest.
But she's getting there.
She's four. Most of her friends are potty trained. I'm just fed up with our lives revolving around toilet, tantrum, shit on the walls. I feel like a male nurse in a mental institution.
Oh, go on. Go have a beer.
Cheers.
But hurry back, because I'm expecting 6 hours of experimental sex.
Still gonna build us a treehouse, Dad?
I said I would. Night, bud.
See ya. Wanna be ya.
Bugger.
Hi there.
Hiya. You all right?
Extraordinary coincidence.
I suppose so, yeah. I've just been having a beer with, do you remember my mate Steve, the copper? I'm just on my way,
Yeah.
Funny.
I was just,
Oh, right. Anywhere nice?
Catching up with a couple of old mates.
Lovely.
To be honest, I don't really...
No, well, I'm in no man.
Well...
Yeah?
And then all these hippies are standing around the perimeter stone with their hands on it and their fingers outstretched like this. And they're,
far out.
And then they stop and listen because the stone is singing back to them. See, the stone at Avery is 4,000 years old. Long after we've all gone, it'll still be there. Just makes you appreciate that everything else, you know, all that we are, all that we think we are, is just a fleeting dream. It's just fog. Doesn't matter any more than a single blink.
It doesn't matter.
No more than the blink of an eye.
What's the point then in all this? Living. What, my child, is the meaning of life?
To be happy.
Why did you decide to leave the police?
I wasn't happy.
And I bet you were unhappy for a long time before you finally decided to quit.
Yeah, I guess you know you're finally ready to jump when you suddenly find yourself in the air.
I waited for my dad to come back home, and he never did. Waited for my mum to stop drinking herself to death. I waited for...
Paul.
I waited for Paul. I don't think happiness finds you. I think it passes near to you and it's up to you to jump on it whenever you feel it's near. Whenever or wherever. For however long or short. You gotta accentuate the positive, eliminate the negative, latch on to the affirmative. Don't mess with Mr. In Between.
Right, more wine, I think so. Here we go. Ow!
Hey. You all right? You don't want me.
What do you want?
I don't know. Sexual relations with that woman.
What a big grown-up girl we have, haven't we? Look, we saved it to show you. Yes!
Great.
On the Jeep.
Is it down there at 8 then, yeah?
8.
It's only a drink.
What's only a drink?
It's not a problem, is it, Claire? I don't want it to be a problem.
Well, well. Paul and Paula.
Well, you've got 15 minutes. Can you make it?
Yeah, I'll be there.
Oh, Andy, you promised. This is important to her.
Look, I told you, I'll be there.
All right, I'll save you a seat.
I don't need anything from you. I just want to be with you sometimes, just to share some time with you. That's all it has to... That's all. I can't help it. I don't want to help it. And I like your stone. I like what you said about the stone. I like that.
I'm fine.
I've only one. That's 14 years.
Socks off.
It was fine.
Oh, I bet it was more than fine. Was it more than fine?
Yep. She was spectacular.
I knew it. Fantastic.
You smell funny.
Yeah, well, I'll be running around to get things done.
Fine.
Well done, sweetheart.
Yeah, they won't be the first.
For a walk, clear your head.
All you did was talk about you.
There's nothing to be gained from mixing up my life. Or that of my staff.
Hey. Paul and Paula. You wouldn't write those names in the stars, would you? So does he make you happy, this guy you're seeing?
So why won't you tell me about him?
This is none of your business.
Ah, rebellion. So, what would explain why you're not really happy?
I am happy. Here's my happy face.
I will get out of your life, Pip. I can see you don't need any more complications. Be careful.
Okie dokie. Mind how you go now.
I feel like a teenager. Except I never felt like this even when I was a teenager. Why wasn't I doing this years ago?
Well, for a start, it wouldn't have been with me. Or doesn't that matter?
Of course it matters. It has to be you. Hold on, excuse me, madam. Out here, what would English Heritage say? At least you're not going home and living a pretend life.
No, I go home to an empty flat, and I lie in an empty bed, and I know that you are sleeping with someone else.
You could be. Sorry. This is more than just a bit of fun, isn't it?
Andy, you've been married 13 years.
I know. You come along and suddenly those 13 years don't make sense.
What do you want me to say to that?
I have to be with you tonight.
No, I won't. I won't lie to her, Andy. I'm not getting dragged into it. It's horrible.
You don't understand.
Well, maybe Elaine will be more understanding.
I'm not asking for your approval. I need to see this woman. There are things we need to discuss. I can't use work as an excuse. You're the one who has the poker nights.
I'm off.
Wanna race, Dad?
I told you before. Out.
Treehouse?
Never mind the flaming treehouse. I just want one room in this house that isn't a pigsty.
If you don't want him in there, you only have to tell him.
I have. I did. He knows. Steve.
Are you going to leave her? Yes or no?
Yes. Yes, I think so.
Tell her the game's likely to go on all night and not to wait up. I never do this again.
Poker. What time? I'll be over. Be a late one.
We're gonna have to talk sometime.
What, in the 18 minutes between the kids going to sleep and us going to sleep?
Andy, if there's a problem in your life, then you have to change it.
No one else can do it for you.
This has to stop. I think.
Is that what you want?
Yes. No, no, it's not. What do you think?
I feel great when I'm with you. I feel old and ugly when I'm at home. I still can't see why you picked me.
Picked you? Has it not occurred to you that I might wonder why you've chosen to put your whole family on the line for me?
What do you want, Elaine?
Did you have a bad dream, sweetheart?
Mum, do you see the boy at the concert?
What, the one from the stables?
Yeah, Justin, he's 15. He's amazing, with shadow facts on me. Just like the horse whisperer, remember?
Yeah. It's all right, beautiful. It's lovely. Enjoy the feeling, it's very special.
Don't be cruel, Andy. People will get hurt.
They're already getting hurt. I can't help it.
You're too nice to leave your family.
I can't just walk out on you. It'll drive me mad.
Just that you haven't had to finish your relationship before. This is what it feels like. It hurts and then it heals.
Do you really love me?
Walk away. No hard feelings.
Because I've never felt like this about anyone except you. Not like this. Do you know what? Now I know where the songs are written. Claire, the moment I met you was...
Andy, I can't go on like this. It's making me ill. If you're going to tell her, then tell her I'm with you. But you tell her now.
You're as white as a sheet.
Will you stop being so concerned about me?
Well, I am concerned. The last 2 months haven't been you. You know that DVD the kids were watching the other night? Things taking people over. I was going to check the back of your neck to see if they put a metal plug in.
They hid the plug. I'm an upgrade. Look, I've been a bastard to live with.
Not a bastard, a worry. Andy, whatever it is you're trying to tell me, it won't be as bad as not telling me. I'm a big girl, I can take it.
I'm in love with someone else. I met this girl, I fell in love. I haven't been able to get her out of my head in weeks.
Is this girl whose alarm went off that night?
I couldn't help myself. I wanted to tell you, but... I'm so sick and tired of this guilt.
Oh, honey. Come here.
I wish you'd said something. It must have been horrible for you. I had a crush on the bloke who sells olives off the market last year. It passed. You honestly could have told me.
I'm in love with her. And she's in love with me. I've seen her. We've spent time together.
How long?
7 weeks. I've been with her.
Oh, so those late clients. Seeing Steve.
Sometimes I was seeing Steve.
What's her name?
Claire.
What sort of seeing were you doing?
I can't face the whole.
Well, you're gonna have to, Andy. What sort of seeing were you doing?
Don't make me say it.
You're gonna have to say it.
Yes, I've slept.
Oh, don't say it. Don't.
I'm so sorry, Ella. Please don't cry. Don't.
Yeah, I want you to go. I want you to go and buy 20 Lambert and Butler and 2 bottles of red wine. And then I want you to get back here.
Now I am my mother's daughter. But he hasn't told her.
Good. I hope he hasn't. Do you really want him this much? Why?
Because he wants me too.
It was like a lightning strike. I just couldn't believe that somebody could feel that way back about me.
What? Don't I count?
Are you playing my phone?
Of course, sweetheart.
I'm doing a Hayden here.
What about me driving the tractor?
Are you gonna leave us?
Don't talk, Daddy!
Look, where's the doggy? What does the doggy say?
Woof, woof.
Woof, woof, that's right.
Oh my god, Elaine.
All right, mate. Good day.
Finish my project on Brock Hanks.
Good stuff.
Oh, my God.
We should get the kids away for the night.
If you leave us, I won't make it easy for you. I'll punish you, Andy, every step. You'll have no custody rights.
Don't.
How could you leave the kids? 2 months. What, 2 months and you could just give them up?
I don't feel I have a choice. I've found something, I can't let it go.
I can't actually believe this is happening.
I thought I could sort it out without hurting you.
What, keep it as your special little secret, you mean? I feel sorry for you, Andy. I know you too well. I mean, you're stupid, but you're not one of those men who can give up their families, not without a terrible cost.
What do you mean?
Living with her will crucify you.
You'll look in the mirror, her mirror, whatever bloody mirror, and you will hate the person who looks back at you. You won't give yourself a day's peace.
Don't you ever get tired of feeling like a domestic label? A mummy, a wife? Don't you ever want to be free of it?
Yeah. But not for good. And all our friends, see how great we are together.
You know why women are so much better at pulling up with the family crap than men? It's because they've got their man. They've done it. It's not about sex. It's not even about love. It's about saying to everyone else, I've got one. He's mine.
You're so lost, Andy.
Am I? I'm telling you, if I leave, all our friends will shake their heads in shock. But secretly, the men will be jealous.
Well, it looks like I'm best shot of you if this is what you've become. So how do you know she isn't the same, then?
What do you mean?
Well, if we're all so grateful for any old man that comes along, then why not the gorgeous Claire?
I've got to go. I'll wait too long. Bye. Just go. I'm okay. Ian's been very busy recently and we haven't seen much of each other. Look, I'm not going to jump out of a window. Well, not that one, it isn't open properly. He's not going to call. He's made it up with his wife. Oh, thanks a bloody lot, Lou. I'm sorry, but look at you. You're like a phantom. You're making yourself ill over nothing.
You don't know how I feel.
I know how you're acting, like a victim, and it doesn't suit you.
Oh, go on, then. Go!
Oh, that's right. You don't want a friend who tells you the truth. You want one who pats you on the back and pours you another drink. Mm-hmm. Oh, and it surprises me, Claire, because self-pity is exactly what did for your mum. Don't you dare bring mum into this! Oh, well, drink yourself stupid there and wait for your dad of three to call. I'm going home. Maybe I wouldn't be so fixated if I didn't have you rubbing my nose in family life every couple of days. I remember telling you you were rushing into it with Ian. You sprang up the aisle with the first bloke who'd have you. You haven't forgotten what it's like to be in love. You've never been in love. I'm not talking about snuggly, buggly love. I'm talking irrational, consuming, selfish, painful, needy love. But then that means nothing to you, does it? I'll live. If you think you've found love, then fine. But let me tell you where it came from. Loneliness, self-pity, alcohol, and I need to score a goal against Paul.
What was the row about? You think you'll sort it out?
I hope so. To say.
Tell her you've done the hard part and that you'll be over soon.
I want to stay here tonight.
Suit yourself. You know where the sleeping bags are.
I must put up that treehouse for Anthony.
There is something between being blissfully happy and throwing it all in the bin. If there's one sliver of hope, don't you think you owe it to us to go for that?
What do I do?
Tell her you're going to try and save your marriage.
I'll phone her outside.
You phone her?
Yeah.
What, this woman you love who loves you? This love that only Burt Bacharach can know about? This love so strong that you are going to leave your family? That all gets put on hold with a phone call?
I can't face seeing her today. I'll phone her.
You coward!
What? I'm doing what you wanted. I'm agreeing with you. I'll phone her. We'll keep talking. Let's try and work things out.
Why? Why? Because you're scared. Well, it's all got a bit too serious, hasn't it, Andy? You're not big enough to play these games. I don't think you even know what to feel. I'm the only one who's cried.
So what now, then?
Come on, off we go! Just go!
Dad!
Petra, get back in
just
the house.
Just fucking leave! You were happy, you idiot!
Elaine, please don't do this.
Just go!
Mum! Oh, please, don't go!
Get her back in the house.
You heard her.
Fucking leave!
How dare use language like...
See ya. Wouldn't wanna be ya.
This is what worries me.
What is it?
In all likelihood, given your age, an area of inflammation. A varicose on the surface of the brain, which we can treat effectively with a course of anti-inflammatories.
If that's what it is.
Yes. If that's what it is. You can go home until we fix a date for the MRI scan. Do you have anyone who can be with you?
Claire, the door was open. You there? Got some old stuff of yours in the Jeep.
Is that you, Pip?
Who are you? And who the hell is Pip? Kids over sometime.
Yeah, of course.
I was wondering when I should see a solicitor.
Bet you she already is.
Have I done something wrong?
No. Can you turn the light out?
I can't usually sleep till I've read for a bit. I love you.
I love you too.
Are you going to do this treehouse thing for Anthony? I mean, you won't stop going on about it.
Yeah, I'll do it next weekend if I can have the kids for this one.
I don't know. Will you come over and see Crystal later? She wants to tell you about her dream.
I can't. I'm having dinner with friends.
Oh, dinner with friends.
Yeah.
What are their names?
One of them's called Sammy.
Oh, Sammy.
Look, Mum, I'm going to go get some sandwich. Do you want one?
Yeah, cheese and pickle.
Okay.
Our grades have taken a dip.
That's probably natural.
Natural? Oh, good. I was concerned she was upset, but I mean, if it's natural, what a load off.
Elaine, they're coming to terms with it. Other kids do, they will.
Her any more than she's punishing herself.
I came to, I came to see you. Elaine, I'm disgusted, you know, with what he's done. It really does hurt me to see you suffering. If there's anything...
You lied for him, Steve.
Yeah.
But you can make it up to me.
Get me back!
Me. Yeah, I know. I'm in the total luck. Look, it doesn't matter. How is she?
Oh, Steve's here now.
Can I speak
to him? No, you can't speak to him. He's busy.
Hello?
This would open up for her to come down and check it out. Don't worry, I won't outstay my welcome.
No, do, please.
You know, I can't even equate her to the woman I married. She's got this steely look in her eyes. Yeah? It's the same look she had when she threw my bags out. She's mad. She's definitely playing games and she's using the kids.
Hold on, she threw your stuff out? I thought you walked out.
I did. I was going to.
Did she kick you out?
Look, we're going over old ground.
Did she kick you out?
I was going to leave.
Did you tell her you were leaving her? Did you actually say that?
I can't remember the exact words.
Did she kick you out? Answer the question. I mean, why are you here, Andy? Did you jump or were you pushed?
Look, I've sacrificed everything for you. I don't deserve the third degree about how I left my wife. At least my ex isn't still hanging around. Is that what this is about? Making him jealous? Oh, well, it's the silent treatment now, is it? Claire?
Morning. Coffee?
It was worth working through the night just to see that.
Very deep, behind the frontal lobe. They gave it a name. I've got it written down. Well, they gave it two names. You'll recognize the second one. An operation would be like giving me a lobotomy. He didn't say it, but I'd die on the table. I said no. I'm staying in here for a few days while they run some more tests. Could you pick me up some clothes?
How long? A couple of...
A few days.
No, no, how long in here? How long?
4 to 7 months.
You sure it's okay to move that in here? I just thought she might find it soothing.
It's fine. It was stuck in a dingy corner out there.
Holding you up. Hawkshead turtles pass above us. The reef, it's moving and rippling below us. Can you see it, Pip?
I can't breathe.
Yes, you can breathe. You're not afraid. You're gliding. There's a flash of orange. Clownfish. The sunlight's coming down in columns. You pick a starfish off the bed. It's twice the size of your hand and bright pink. It's the most beautiful thing in the world. Do you see it? Do you see it?
What? Hold on. No. Wait, does it have to be right now, Elaine?
I'm so scared, Paul. My mind won't stop. It feels like I'm drowning.
I'm not going to leave you. Not unless you tell me to.
There's nothing left for me. I've hardly even started and it's all ending. Is that fair?
What are we doing? Christ, Anthony, that is enough!
Elaine, I've got to go.
Go! If you can leave him that distressed, then go.
You know what? You probably need a bit more space up there. Yeah? Maybe we can use that branch. What do you think? You want to come down and give me a hand, buddy? Come on.
is he?
I think that's obvious. He's with his family. Here. Look. Found this.
Caymans.
One pip for yes, two pips for no. Anytime I asked you if you're okay or if you wanted to go deeper, pip. I'm your diving buddy. Remember?
Paul.
I know you. I know you in ways no one else does. I'm your only family, Pip. He's got a family. You can't think about him now. Not now. You gotta think about what you need. What do you want?
What do you want?
I want you to forgive me. And I want you to marry me.
Thanks.
So, honeymoon period still going strong?
I'm so sorry, Lee.
Why?
Because I'm going to be with her for life.
You took a 13-year marriage. I expect you to put in another 13.
She's dying.
You're here to gloat over my twitching body.
Would you still marry her if she wasn't ill? If it was for the rest of your life?
She's too weak to go home. She's staying here for a couple of days.
I don't think happiness finds you. It passes near to you and it's up to you to jump on it.
And you can see the conclusion of Walk Away and I Stumble tomorrow night at the same time of 9. And next tonight it's the ITV News, followed by another mathematical mystery for the team in the hit US drama, Numbers.